Hey guys, Jake here from the Jason Rich Foundation, just with a quick little tip to make it nice and safe in regards to your windows. Okay, so you can see here, we've got the window of this one down halfway, which is exactly what we don't want to do. Okay, the reason being is that tip of that glass is really fine. Okay, and if you get hit by the side by another car or anything for that matter, and your head goes on top of that, you're going to be in real trouble. Okay. The alternative there, if you do need a bit of fresh air, is just have it a little bit wound down. That way, at least you're hitting into the main part of the glass and your force gets distributed really well, okay? Or even a lot better than the top anyway. The other option there is to wind all the way down into the bottom of the door, so at least then you're hitting the door and not just a point of glass, okay? Really important as well if you've got back seats in your car, because they don't really wind all the way down. So especially if you've got kids in the back, you just want to have that little bit of fresh air as opposed to all the way down that halfway where you can land on top, okay? So there's a little tip. Hopefully that helps, and make sure you don't wind those windows down halfway, and stay safe.